We started in Maine. We picked up our load of wreaths. They loaded them all for us, and we just made our way south. And now we're in Kansas right now, but we've been through several cemeteries in Missouri to unload our wreaths, and they will be placing them this weekend.
I served in Korea in the Army, and it changed my life. And you know, this is giving back. This is showing respect for the people that gave all so that we can have the rights that we have and the freedoms that we have. And this is just saying thank you. And it's just the overwhelming amount of love that these people show. It's just it's just unreal. It's a great feeling, you know, when you have the motorcycle group and the sheriff and several different police agencies and the fire department and everybody involved. It just warms your heart.
Just to see the amount of support from the community is just, it's amazing.
There's a misconception that a graveyard or a cemetery is for the dead. It's not. There's living communities who are there to take care of cemeteries and people that work in cemeteries that are just regular people, just like everybody else. And it's
families.
Just,
it's
absolutely.
If you've never done Wreaths Across America before, it's a heartwarming experience. It makes you feel good to give back to the communities that we travel through all the time.
And we consider this the most important load.
I know there's so many drivers that do like to do this and that we were chosen. It's a great honor for us.